If I don't date her, then somebody else will snatch her. You see?
I personally would not date the friend's ex-partner.
It might just depend on how.
No,
I wasn't aware that my friend has dated her before.
Yet depend, which is the connection in Gagana. I think Jangamachensi, we've got that respect for the Toluuti. It will never happen. No matter how the Toluuti stand, Nangagana,
if it's somebody I consider my friend, I wouldn't do it. Like, it's not even in the plate. But if you're like an acquaintance, it's like, yeah.
No, I won't. Just because already, like, I know a lot of things about her from my friend. So I don't think I'll date her.
Well, the reason why I wouldn't date my friend's ex is because as friends, like, we have a more emotional thing going. Like, I trust you enough to tell you my secrets. I trust you enough to go into business with you without the capital or your resume.
I mean, when you see and know that person, do you really feel like you're going to get to a stage where you can actually think, my friend was not here? How do you actually go over that kind of a hurdle? I don't understand. You are always going to be connected to that whether you like it or not.
It's guy's code, you know. You cannot bypass that, you know, because it's friends over everything, you know. Because I cannot sacrifice a friendship yami for the sake of just falling in love in Tola and Dombazan.
If ever it's something that it happens that we come to the same senses, then why not?
The thing is, I dated the girl and I wasn't aware that my friend has dated her before.
If you and I call each other friends, it does mean that there's a certain amount of respect and love and loyalty that's going to stay with that. So I wouldn't try and infringe on your past, because if you're going to even call anybody your partner, that must mean some serious stuff.
Our friendship is going to be sacrificed to a certain level, to a point whereby we might even not be friends anymore because of some girl that I dated or some guy that you dated way before.
Because there are a lot of things that my friend is been telling me about her, things that she's doing, so I don't think it will be a good idea to date her.
Sometimes we share, man. It's like you tell your mate, like, I'm really into your honey. It was like, okay, sharp, go ahead, dog. So yeah,
it worked out very well.